Stu Carlin with the D-Zone here with first year coach Scott Stewart, Cranbrook. Just had a tough overtime loss, and we appreciate you talking to us.
Yep.
You know, just want to talk about, you know, this is a new division for you guys going up in class, a tougher game, and you guys more than showed. I mean, you should have won the game, really.
Yeah, I mean, we did a lot of things well. I think we were excited for the opportunity to move up. We felt like we had a lot of success in the lower division, and now we would surprise some people. And I think after today, we've kind of lost our element of surprise playing as well as we did, and we made a couple key mistakes that cost us the game.
Yeah, and there was a point when you guys were winning about 6 minutes to go after Jack's interception touchdown. You know, after having two, not to remind you of bad things, two callback touchdowns and some bad injuries you've had, too, a couple bad injuries, and yet you guys were still ahead. So, I mean, to me, you guys might have lost, but you showed a lot in this game. And
We're excited. We're definitely excited about how we played. And, you know, obviously, you'd rather get the win. But moving forward, I think if we take this effort week in, week out, we'll have a lot of success in the future.
Yeah, and anything you guys can improve on from today and you just want to mention? Or?
I think we want to get all three phases a little bit better because we were probably one or two plays away from any one of those phases from winning the game. So if we can improve anywhere, somewhere, you know, a little bit in special teams, we'd be all right.
Yeah, and the other coach was a first-year coach as well. And, you know, they on the other side said they were – they were impressed. I mean, you guys, with your outing. So thanks for talking to us, Scott, and we'll be seeing you down the line.
All right, appreciate it. Thanks for coming out.